Santa Maria Regional Transit will add 6 new electric buses to its fleet. It's thanks to a $6.6 million grant from the Federal Transit Administration. The funds will allow them to go into the final phase of transitioning over to all zero-emission vehicles by 2024. Over the next 2 years, they plan to buy 15 more electric buses.